best and the worst part about becoming somebody's parent is having to accept that everybody is somebody's baby. For real. You can't do things like road rage anymore. It's just somebody's baby cutting you off. You know? And there's no such thing as just a criminal, just an incarcerated person, and there has never been, and there never will be, any such thing as just a junkie. There's a lot of them right now, man. And they're not junkies, they're just a whole lot of somebody's babies that have fallen on some really hard days. And that's what this song's about. He wasn't really known for breaking the rules when he arrived in the second year of my high school. He wasn't so much of a twist of fate as a short turn up from a southern state. He was born with a sweet tooth he couldn't beat, always trying to find himself something sweet. All that he found was the trouble in me, or maybe trouble just found him. It was hard to hide that his heart had scars. He would stay up late talking to the stars. People tried to blame him for making bad choices when he was only listening to the voices, looking for some kind of deeper truth between the lines in a Bible and living proof. Yeah, there's no point now to judge him in vain. If you haven't been there, you don't know. His broken heart now is finally gone, but I know that he had to hurt for too long to think he had fought it all on his own, just to lose the battle and die alone. After so many years of feeling lost, he finally made his way.